As solitary breeders, the only long-term bond an African leopard encounters is that between a leopardess and her cubs. But the mother will only raise her cubs for 2 years before leaving them to fend for themselves. Laying low for the night, leopards will find a comfortable spot on a branch of a tree. They will need their energy for the following morning, as another day on the African savanna awaits.